Rodney Hood. 15 seconds remaining. They stopped the losing streak at three. They won seven straight prior to. Oh, Sharich hits the bucket. And it was not appreciated by Clarkson. And he threw the ball at his back.
I love it, but this is manufactured anger. I love it, but this is fake. This is like a coach getting a technical, trying to pump up his team, Mark. This is, I hate it when players get righteous at the end of the game. Get righteous in the third quarter to stop them from scoring. If you're down 50, this isn't college football. If you're down 50, I hope you lose by 52 or 53 or 54. This is, so what? Dunk it harder. Say to the crowd, what's up? Send them home crying. This is the professional. And I get it, Clarkson, trying to come over, build some social currency with your team. But that's whack. Win the game.
Well, Jordan Clarkson, in his head, he felt that the Sixers should run out the clock.
Well, in my head, I feel that the Cavaliers should play some deep. How about that?
I agree.
Yeah.
So Clarkson is thrown out, technical foul, and Redick hits the tee as the 76ers.
And maybe it can bring, you know, the team closer together. Sorry about that, Marv. I saw the replay. Maybe it will work. Don't want to just be on it, but it is manufactured, and get mad during the game.
It's game three of a five-game homestand for the Cavs, followed by a six-game